How's it going, guys? Today we have a 1998 Toyota Corolla and the engine bay needs a little bit of cleaning up. All right, now to do this, we're gonna use a plastic bag, some tape, these detail brushes, and this multi-surface engine bay cleaner from Gunk. So we're going to start with taking this bag. We're going to wrap it around the intake to prevent getting any water from there. And then using our painter's tape, we'll just tape that around there just to keep the bag in place so it doesn't slip off. Now we're gonna take our Gunk engine cleaner and degreaser, multi-surface. It's good for plastic, it's good for metal. We're just gonna coat everything. After letting it sit for a few minutes, we're going to take our detail brushes and we're going to start working on all the dirty areas of the engine. We're going to come in here with some light pressure, spray it off. Well, there you have it. I'm not endorsed by Gunk in any way, but it's a good product, and with just a few bucks and a few minutes of your time, you can have a much cleaner engine bay. This is the after.